I was in a band, and a lot of musicians liked us, and I think it was probably because we weren't hooked into any one sound. We would just play anything. I did straight theater, dinner theater, musical theater, and television drama, but I don't think I was very good because I never paid the rent. It doesn't matter to me whether it's a pop star or Gustav Mahler. I get to cover an awful lot, but that's good because I like a lot.